Good afternoon. I'm Susan Spiro. Our top story this noon, a top Republican leader and 10 others connected to the House Republican caucus have a preliminary hearing in Dauphin County Court on corruption charges. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz has been in the courtroom all morning and is now live to tell us about the latest developments. Jim?
Susan, former House Speaker Republican Representative John Perzel and former Representative Brett Feese are among 10 members of the House Caucus, or the House Republican Caucus Committee, Attorney General Tom Corbett's long-running investigation that some refer to as Bonusgate. Now, Perzel and the other defendants, along with a dozen attorneys, arrived at the courthouse this morning for what could be a lengthy preliminary hearing. Perzel, who has served in the House for more than 30 years, is charged with criminal conspiracy and theft for his alleged role in using about $10 million in taxpayer money to fund computer and database technology to help Republicans get reelected or elected. They're all facing charges related to the scheme. Now, the prosecution is questioning former Republican caucus employee William Tomaselli, who is testifying about a number of computer and software companies hired to go after both legislative and political purposes. Prosecutors have a number of witnesses they intend to call today, and if defense attorneys cross-examine those witnesses, this could turn into a lengthy hearing. Now, as you know, this is the second round of political figures that have been arrested. Former Democratic Representative Mike Vion and other Democrats have already been convicted and are awaiting sentencing. Reporting live at the Dauphin County Courthouse, Jim Sinkovitz, News 8, back to you.
All right, thank you, Jim.